the door in a Victorian house, the opportunity to put your number if you want it.
Yeah.
And I said, I want the number 74 frosted into the glass, and I want it in a serif font like Baskerville or Century Storebook or Garamond or Times New Roman or something like that.
Is this the most middle class conversation I have ever heard of?
What annoys me about it is that it is in Baskerville font, so someone knew.